year, 25% of directors on Irish boards were female. That's compared to 22% in 2021, when the CSO's gender balance in business survey was last carried out. Almost 19% of chairpersons were female, an increase from 14% recorded 2 years ago. Meanwhile, females made up 19% of CEOs, from 13% in 2021. But while most metrics were moving in the right direction, some were not. According to the CSO, the gender balance among chief financial officers has continued to deteriorate, with females now making up less than 26% of all CFOs, compared to 28% in 2021, and nearly 30% in 2019. And the data shows the scale of the imbalance that remains. This year, females made up just over 30% of all senior executives at Irish firms, which is only a slight improvement on 2021. Less than a quarter of enterprises had at least 40% female representation on their boards of directors. Meanwhile, just 4 in 10 firms had set targets to improve female representation in senior executive roles. Separate data from the CSO today shows that the number of new cars licensed for the first time in August rose by 27% year on year. More than 11,300 new cars were licensed in a month, bringing the total for the year so far to more than 102,000. That's a 19% increase on the same period of 2022. In the first 8 months of the year, 19% of all new cars licensed were electric, compared to 13% of the same period of last year. The CSO data also shows a 5% point fall in new diesel cars being licensed. Stay up to date on these stories and more at rte.ie/business. Thank you.